Hi friends, welcome to day 6 of Advent. Day 6 is going to be another question from you guys, and today's question comes from Vegan Bunny Mama on Instagram. And her question is, do you have any favorite inspirational or motivational quotes? I think the one that I have, for the longest amount of time, had up on the wall in my office and is one that has been pretty important to me for the last decade is from the drummer of Avenged Sevenfold, who actually passed away in 2009. And his name was Jimmy Sullivan, also known as The Rev. And it was, the most important thing that you could ever do is follow your dreams. You don't have to be the best because people have already changed the world without being the best. And I think that goes to, not to say that it changed the world in a good way, but I mean, we're looking at, look at writing and look at Stephenie Meyer. Like, our world would not be the same without the Twilight Saga. Is it the best, most literary thing ever written? No. Did it change our world in some capacity? Absolutely. So it definitely is an accurate description. And so you really just have to do the things you want to do, follow your dreams, do the best that you can do. And it doesn't mean that you won't change the world, because you still absolutely can. That's definitely the one that sticks with me the most. I will say, in like the last year, with my sister being sick last year and with just trying to do all of these things, there was also just like a little quote on a divider in my happy planner that really hit home, and it was, you can do anything, but you can't do everything. And that was like a eye-opening moment for me as well, because at the time, I was doing so many things, juggling all the balls, trying to get everything accomplished. And in the end, it's, you can't do everything. You can do anything you put your mind to, but you can't do it all. So those are a couple of my favorites that I really look to when I need that moment of motivation and inspiration. Let me know in the comments what ones you look to when you have that need for the motivation and inspiration. And now we're going to pull day 6 from the Advent calendar and see which creator we are going to spotlight today. Day 6 is Miss Kristen Leatherman. Kristen's channel is primarily writing, so she is mostly an author-tuber. Her channel is more vlogging than like tips, tricks kind of thing. She definitely is into giving you a view into her life and her writing, and she has also recently started doing vlogs. Kristen is pretty active in our live show community as far as like being in chats during live shows, so if you haven't checked out Kristen, make sure that you do. That is all I have for today. If you don't want to miss any more of this month's Advent, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. And until then, I will see you guys next time. Bye!